back to Bristol Lavender Estate again. I like the colors, the bees working on the flowers. It brings back so much memory for the first time when I first arrived in Tasmania. And as usual, you can see rows of purple colors, and that's why I want to be there and just have my last glimpse of looking at the purple color lavender before I head back to Brisbane, Queensland, Australia. And from the lavender farm to the Lowhead Coastal Region Reserve, it takes around like 52 minutes. As I say, all parts of Tasmania are scenic regions. They are absolutely stunning, and every landscape has its unique feature. So I can say that Tasmania is, I can give it another name, a scenic state of Australia. Every part of it is spectacular and it has its own unique features in terms of landscape. I can look at the small and unique lighthouses on top of the small hill there, and it was there we met an old man who was a volunteering tour guide and gave us so much information about the area around the road, the reserve, coastal reserve. And not far from the Launceston, about 90 minutes from the city of Launceston, you will find a little street valley. It's called the Grindelwald Swiss Village. Inside the Grindelwald Swiss Village, you can find the resort called the Tamar Valley Resort. Although this is a very small resort, but it is very cute.